changed the app. Fleet, the stat app I use, they changed, they forced you to use a new version now. And it doesn't tie in the remote. Really annoying.
On the sideline now.
Who?
Oh.
Thank you.
10, I can see the... Oppo is 13-12. 13-10.
Oh, they got the score wrong.
14-10 now.
Should be 13-10.
Who's 14-10? I know, man.
Bro, I'm not doing this touching button, man.
I'm not going to complain about 14.
It was 9 on their side.
No, it should have been 10. They still have an extra point. But they took that point for no reason.
I think they kept the point and moved it under.
Yeah. That must be that.
It's probably on the top.
I'm keeping our score.
Yeah, I keep them on it ready until they call in their game.
Thank you.
Yeah, you were facing too. Get up, man. All right.
Did we call time?
Yeah, thank you. It's supposed to be this. They have us plus one. The play where Lucy stepped under, they never flipped the point back. But, hard to say, 100%.
I never used the remote, so I remember first time when I tried it away and I just set everything up, and then when you use the remote it takes the colors from the remote, not from there.
You can set it to what you want to colors.
Can tell her that that's not her call.
Agreed. But that's not her call if it went off the block. What I like about Paige is that she can play it so long as they skip. So I knew the way that it's supposed to be. Like, that's not her call. Not, she's wrong. That wasn't her call.
We can know what happened. Like, we can, on the net, I can judge by how the ball went, and
I would say it probably didn't touch the ball. But like,
it wasn't a blocker.
No, there was a block.
And the girl wasn't.
No, but then she was like, she stopped playing.
Yeah.
And she was looking at the rim. You don't do that. You just continue playing until you hit the whistle.
I mean, from here, it does look like there wasn't a block. But you never know.
Yeah. Could have hit the net.
I mean,
we can go rewind the tape.
Huh?
We pulled this. They put us in the same fucking
room.
So he played a team that we should have beaten. They played a team that they should have lost. But they beat the team that they should have lost. They beat the team that they should have lost. And we play again. So we end up playing the team.
It looks like it's going to drop worse, but we somehow end up getting it back and the last time. And it goes there, and it goes in. And you see the junior goes good, but then she realizes that it's not. You know? And then she goes from this,
It doesn't say near the net at all. It just says above the net. I think it says above the net and in front of the attack.
Yeah.
It's the qualification.
And then you leave like 16-13 or 17-15. And then he comes in a fog and Jack is like delivered.
Yeah.
And we're older. But I was actually happy because we were supposed to go back from the and that's a fog out. And if you won, we would have stayed until 4 p.m. and closed when I was done for it.
So I kind of didn't mind losing that. But it was, I still remember.
That's not the six.
Just not the six.
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why is it the down there? one for the other court. Trick shots, right? Okay. He was in on that far court.
I've been with you guys like 4 years now. I've never seen a silver label. What is going on?
Should be 18-18, but 18-18.
Two more teams.
Ooh. It's not even moving.
Protect the net!
Maybe some of the
two substitutes.
That was
down.
Oh, I'm pretty sure that was good.
Somebody's.
What? Who? Who? It's the ball. It's the ball that hit the net.
But I don't think she touched it either. I think the ball went off the net, I'm certain.
One, two, three, four!
Four.
Come on, guys, find out!
I'm fairly positive the pancake was good. I don't think it was an actual pancake.
I don't know, it's not good for you. But I can guarantee. It's just the way how the ball went off.
I think it hit her forearm, honestly.
Oh, you think it hit her forearm?
No, I think it hit her forearm. I think it was here. That's why it went up on her.